Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today we will see what is a sense amplifier and how it is useful in reading memory state of either volatile or non-volatile memory arrays. Sense amplifier. So let's read a SRAM cell, because sense amplifier looks similar to a 60 SRAM cell. So I'm taking an SRAM cell. So SRAM cell is nothing but two CMOS inverters connected back to back, work as an SRAM cell. So this is an SRAM cell. So I will make another video if you want to know the operation of SRAM cell. So this video is indicated mainly to know about the operation of sense amplifier, which is used to sense or read the value stored in this cell, either it's 0 or 1. So this is all we know. This is an SRAM cell. We connect wall line here, and this is connected to VDD, and this is the ground. This is our memory cell. It stores either 0 or 1. So the values will be stored somewhere here, Q bar. So it is stores, if it is 1 it is 0, if it is 0 it is 1. And this is connected to this bit lines. This is connected to this bit lines. So these are the bit lines. So one is, this is like bit line bar, and this is bit line. So what will happen? Suppose it stores 1, it's 1 and it's 0, suppose. Then what will happen? So it is 0 means this PMOS is on, this NMOS is off. It is 1 means this NMOS is on and this PMOS is off. Similarly, when it is 1 or it is 0, then this and PMOS is on and this NMOS is off, and this one, so this NMOS is on, so this is a discharge path for this bit line. Initially this bit lines, both bit lines are pre-charged to VDD. So coming to our sense amplifier is connected at the bottom of the column in the memory array. So sense amplifier is also looks like a 60 SRAM cell, so in which you will have again a inverter pair connected back to back. Inverter pair connected back to back. So you will have a VD, and these are connected with PMOS to the bit line and bit line bar. This is sense amplifier enable signal, and here also another sense amplifier enable signal. So this is VDD and this is inverter connected back to back. These are the inverters connected back to back. So it's work also as a latch. It works also as a latch operation. So we have a pre-charge circuit which pre-charges these internal nodes of this sense amplifier to VDD. So this pre-charge circuit, this is the pre-charge circuit made of PMOSes. This pre-charge circuit made of PMOS. This point is pre-charge point, it is connected to VDD. So, and there is a discharge transistor connects to sense amplifier enable signal. So this is our so this pre-charge circuitry will charge this internal loads of the sense amplifier to VDD. Initially this bit lines, this is our memory cell, this is our memory cell, and this is sense amplifier, this is our sense amplifier. So based on the value of this, based on the value present in the memory cell, it will discharge either bit line or bit line bar. Why sense amplifier is required? Sense amplifier is required because we don't need to discharge till zero. So some VDD minus some 100 millivolts also, this sense amplifier amplifies the difference and gives the output difference and reads the cell and gives output. That means it is improving the speed of the read operation. And what is the other metric it is improving? Other metric is power consumption. So because it is not discharging completely to zero, the power consumption is also less, the power consumption decreases. And next thing, what is the other metric? Area. At the cost of area, these two benefits we are getting. So area increases, this is the drawback. So what is the operation? So suppose if it contains 1 here and 0 here, the SRAM cell always gives you value and its complement. It will discharge this value. So suppose it is at VDD, initially pre-charged, and it is shifting towards VDD to because this cell is discharging this line, VDD minus 100 millivolt. And then at the time of read, we need to enable this SA signal. So initially this SA equal to 0, this SA enable equal to 0. That means this transistor is off and these two are on. So whatever present in at VD at this point will be coupled to this also, because this VDD is discharged through this way. So these two are coupled to this, and while reading we will make this sense amplifier to 1. Now these PMOSes are cut off. So these cut off, these PMOSes are off. Now whatever the value here present at this internal nodes is the now it becomes latch operation. So this will do latch operation. What is latch operation? It makes 1 to 0 and other to 1. Based on these values, you will get a discharge current, and this discharge current goes from here to output buffer. So this latch operation will give rise to the full swing. And the difference between this SAT and SAF points will be red. So for more such crisp concepts, please subscribe to my channel. Hope everybody understood this. I will make some other video on SRAM if possible. Follow my channel for more updates. Thank you. Please like the video so that it will reach to the more people. Thank you.